Sir Alm, our scouts have spied Regellian forces up ahead.
Then the battle begins here.
So it seems. The fights ahead will be nothing like our skirmishes in the south. You've wounded Regel's pride, and they will strike back without mercy. But the spirit of Sophia demands you prevail. There's no turning back now.
I know.
There you are, whelp. I thought you'd never arrive.
But wait a second.
Fernand! You march beneath Regel's standard now? Does that really surprise you, Clive? You and the Deliverance took all I believed in and trod it into the mire. In Regel, they still have ideals worth upholding. Damn you, Fernand! Listen to yourself! My king is dead. My country fallen. But I'll not hand this land over to you. Now, it is the Regellian Empire's turn. Lord Berkut shall lead us and unite Valentia under one noble order. Come to your senses, Fernand. You have always fought for your motherland, for Sophia. Only one of us has lost his senses, Clive.
What?
Allow me to enlighten you. That boy you have been parading around as your new hero? He was never Meissen's grandson.
Oh, what is this folly?
Oh, I can assure you it is no folly. My source has known Sir Meissen for years. The old knight has no family. Perhaps he made some orphan his ward so he wouldn't have to die alone.
You lie. And yet, there is the matter of what the old man at the castle said.
Oh, Clive, you've become the very picture of absurdity. Once you were a man to whom the lineage of our noble houses meant all. But now you take for your future king a boy you don't know from a gutter rat.
Those women?
Those would be witches. They are women who have offered their wills and souls to Regel's patron god, Duma. He gave them command of vast magic, but little else of who they were remains. Their tale is a sad one, but hardly unusual in a land so hungry for power.
That's terrible. If Regel occupies Sophia, her people could be subjected to the same fate. I won't let that happen!
Allow me.
Stand aside!
Allow me.
Fine, twist my arm.
Come at me, fools! Stand back!
So, Tobin? Are we gonna clear the air here, or what?
Yeah, I suppose. So, is it just me, or are you and Claire getting close?
Huh? You think? I feel like she spends all her time telling me to bug off.
Yeah, but that's just it. She's comfortable around you, or else she'd never let her hair down like that.
That's a weird way of reading into things. Why can't you put that much thought into anything else?
Oh, you're looking for a fight? Let's take it outside, clown!
We're already outside, and I'm kind of busy fighting these other guys.
Come on already, let's take out your aggression on someone who deserves it.
Nothing will stop me. The mother walks with me.
Just say the word.
Just leave it to me.
I've got this.
Showers me with blessings.
You're always one step ahead.
Nighty-night. cabin.
Don't worry about me.
Hey!
Thank you! My arm.
I can tell I'm getting stronger.
You should get patched up.
Thank you.
Then?
What pickslop is this?
Too bad, I suppose. Well, I do love a good fight. A palpable improvement.
I can do this. I feel a little better. Sure, why not?
Stop me.
What? Really?
Thanks. My thanks. Allow me.
Just say the word.
Ha! Stand aside!
Join Lord Berkut and the main force.
Stuff's easy once you learn to understand your foes. Then?
about me.
Stand for something! I feel as though I've reached a new plateau.
Take care of this. Yeah.
Thank you. Allow me. Make your peace.
No, I'll not surrender. Not like this.
That's how it's done.
Okay, here goes.
Cliff, what's new?
Are you kidding? I thought I told you...
Yeah, no small talk. Guess I forgot.
Or else you're doing it on purpose to get under my skin. I really can't stand when you do that.
Yeesh. Do you want to talk about it? Maybe you need a hug? It's... edible.
Keep running into each other here on the battlefield.
Yes, well, I was hoping we could get to know each other better. There are so few of us women fighting alongside Sir Alm, after all. And there are many things I wish to talk about that aren't for the ears of men.
Well, I don't think that kind of friendship is for me. Sorry.
Huh?
I'd rather spend time near Alm than stand about gossiping. No offense. Anyway, good luck, I guess.
What in Mila's name just happened?
Thank you.
I feel sharp today. Aware. More focused.
Leave it to me!
I've got this. Come at me, fools!
Protection.
That was too narrow a victory.
We've emerged victorious, but the survivors will be making their way back to the main force. We can't rest on our laurels now. Wouldn't you agree, Clive?
Yes, quite.
What is it? You look shaken. Oh, right. Forgive me. You and Fernand were good friends.
No, it's not that. Well, it's not just that. In any case, it's nothing you need trouble yourself with. If you'll excuse me.
What's with him?